Come here. You never started a riot. Really? Don't worry. It's easy. I tell you how. Step one. You wanna get a lot of money and power. Okay? Yes. This is the hardest step. To speed up this step, you can design a billion-dollar software company or marry into an oligarchy. Single oligarchs are harder to nab these days, but your hot stuff, you can do it. Step two, you want to flaunt that wealth and power while hoarding it to the manifest detriment of your fellow citizens. Step three, you want to make a lot of people hate you. Many ways to do this. For example, institute a fascist policy, get caught up in a corruption scandal, fail to condemn a hate group. These days, even a vaguely cunty tweet ought to do the trick. Step four. Wait.
Please mind the doors. Doors closed.